field here, Twin Celebration tonight. Getting lined up. The weather's nice this time. How you doing?
Click on the Twingo button and start checking off events as they occur during the game. You can win a free two-topping pizza from Papa John's. The planet on the flies between age 34 and 29. And boy, if you are a baseball fan or you know a baseball fan, this is the place you want to be. They have got all kinds. Can you some autographed equipment? Check this stuff out. I just grabbed a few things for you to see. Here's a game you jersey. Buxton plays this game full out. You get this at the authentic stand. We get game-used bases. Here's one from Memorial
right
Day.
On your face.
Here's one from Opening Day, 2017. Old school people, check this out. This is a game-used batting helmet from the Metrodome days. Yeah, we got this stuff. It's at the authentic booth. Let's say you want something with an autograph.
You guys can go up to the grass.
Maybe Santana. Maybe Rosario. There's a game used bat right there. Now, let's say you're thinking to yourself, yeah, okay, that's all cool, but what about a bottle opener? Yeah, we got those too. Made from a game used bat or a game used ball. Let's say you're thinking to yourself, yeah, okay, that's all cool, but what about a bottle opener? Yeah, we got those too. Made from a game used bat or
you guys want to sit down here? I'm going to ask you to stay up the grass.
You really want to dress up? You're not completely dressed until you have couplets made from a baseball. All of this and a whole lot more available at the Twins Authentic Stand. Take home a piece of the game. Drop by. You'll find it on the plaza between games 34 and 29.
So Mr. Didn't go on the grass, but we can't.
Hey, folks, you never know. So Friday evening, you can be here at Target Field for the game. The next thing you know, you're down on Target Field testing your pop-fly catching prowess. Part of the Twin Pop-Fly Challenge. Our contestants this evening, Kelly and Sean, are from Austin, Minnesota. Each of you fellas can get a chance to field three pop-flies inspired by Twins Mascot TC. Now listen, boys, each one is going to get higher and harder to catch. Whichever one of you hauls in the most will be our winner. If there's a tie after the round of three pop flies, we'll have what we call sucky drop overtime. And finally, there is a chance for mascot error in this game. Fly ball. Oh, just like that. It's exactly like that. You can have an error by the mascot, and then we will just reshoot. Okay. We're going to send Kelly out there first. And he is ready to start shooting baseball. Kelly, you ready? Give me a thumbs up. Kelly's ready. Fans, are you ready? DC, you get fire when ready, Grizzly. And the first one is away. Kelly's got a B9. Now, both of us told me they had virtually no baseball experience. I don't want to say anything based on what we just saw. There may be some truth to that. Hey! Perhaps nobody more surprised than Kelly. One for two. One to go.
It's a lot harder than the first one.
Gets away. Kelly's got it. No. She got that basket catch. You worked for him before. He pulls in one. One out of three. Sean takes his place out there. They trade the glove. Bragging rights. That's what we're talking about. Plus a $50 gift card to the Majestic Athletic Club store here at Target Field. Sean, you set? Give me a thumbs up. There we go. The first one is away. Sean going for the Matthew Kett. Coming up just a little short. He catches one of these, ladies and gentlemen, and we are to sudden drop overtime. He catches the next two. He wins outright in regulation, gets that bragging right, and $50 gift card to the. Okay!
That's so
we're tied right now. The fellas
apparently soccer players growing up. No baseball experience whatsoever. This is a big one here. If Sean can pull this one in, it's all over. I mean, right now! Look at that! 2 for 3 as Sean wins tonight. Oh, that's going to be talked about for years to come between the two of them, I'm sure. And Sean gets to do a little shopping at the Majestic Athletic store tonight. $50. What a big game for both the boys tonight. That's our Popeye Challenge. We do it every Friday home game here at Target Field.
Propose. They start proposing. Do this anymore, Alex.
That's all you.
You're taking over. I don't want
it. Hey, Twins fans, time to introduce you to today's WCCL back practice buddies. 8-year-old Riley from Golden Valley and 9-year-old Lucas from Maple Grove. Thanks to WCCL, Riley and Lucas got to be part of something really cool. For the 6th season in a row, These are the kids get to watch the Twins before a game. They get to see the players up close and personal, possibly get an autograph or two. You never know. They might even show up on WCCO News that evening. Besides this great experience, WCCO TV gives each winner 4 tickets to the game. And each ticket comes with a hot dog and soda, plus some cool stuff they can take home. Hey, Mom or Dad, be sure to register your kids for this fantastic opportunity. Just go to WCCO.com/BBBuddy for your chance to win. Remember, kids must be between the ages of 6 and 12, just like Ryan and Lewis.
Five the twice.
Oh no.
Oh, I think I screwed that up.
Should I take a video of him as he walks by me? Brent, what did the ATD say then? Next. What?
I knew you'd point your camera in front of your face.
Screen.
For more information on Minnesota USA Wrestling, visit MNUSAWrestling.org or find on Facebook at Minnesota USA Wrestling, on Twitter at MNUSAW, and on Instagram at MNUSA Wrestling. Congratulations to all the wrestlers, coaches, parents, and fans. Folks, let's hear it for these folks.
Yeah.
food. Make this an annual event.
Well, I think with our annual recruitment, if you want that, they won't be there.
Yeah, if we come up with something new, right? I always like promoting them up on the jumbo chart. Great night, Minnesota.